My name is Rajiv Manjoke, and I am a quantitative analyst.
My name is Elizabeth Tucker, and I'm a quantitative analyst. Quantitative analysts are involved in a lot of things at Google, working with teams like search, ads, YouTube, geo. We're often working with really, really complicated systems, and we're trying to understand how products are doing, where they're doing well, where they're not doing well, and what can be done to make them better.
I'd say about 40% of the time I'm doing some kind of coding. I'm implementing some algorithm I developed. 30% of the time I'm in meetings, brainstorming with someone. And the rest of the time is kind of split between either exploring and sanity checking data or coming up with algorithms.
I started working here because I was really interested in search and the problems in search. And I continue to find that fascinating to this day. We have a variety of backgrounds, and in fact, we deliberately hire from a variety of backgrounds. My background is theoretical math, actually, not statistics. We deliberately seek different perspectives because Google is an international company, and we look at analysis in over 100 languages. So having a diverse perspective as possible is a wonderful thing.
As a quantitative analyst, the impact that you have is amplified just by the scale of Google, by the number of people that are using Google products.
When I look at Google search results, I do feel proud of the influence I've had. I often, though, find myself critical and thinking how much farther we have to go.
Being a quantitative analyst is like being a lifelong student of statistics.
We try to make sure people are working on problems they're passionate about. That way, everyone's happy and analysts produce great work.
My teammates are very accomplished. They're very helpful. It's not a matter of let me do work so that I can do better than you. It's more let me do work so that I can help you. We're all on the same team.
Being a quantitative analyst at Google is so much fun. If you're a data person, having huge amounts of real data to play with and also having an impact on the world around you is such an appealing combination.